So I said earlier that I wouldn't be drying any dogs. And then I realized that this is Ollie. And it's a perfect opportunity to show you, sorry, you can't see me, but to show you Ollie. So Ollie is groomed. Ollie's come to me for three, this is his fourth grooming. He came as a puppy. He's a Maltipoo, I think. But he came as a puppy that had been kicked out of multiple salons. Looks so cute though. Look at that sweet handsome face. And I like working with, I love working with puppies. I genuinely love working with puppies. And so he was referred to me by a groomer who knows that I'm really good with puppies and really good with difficult dogs. But I wanted to show, because Ollie's still a little bit naughty, but he has really responded well to my style of grooming. So I wanted to show you kind of what a reformed naughty dog is like. He's still naughty. He still is in that range. So he does have a couple mats that I'm not sure I'm going to be able to comb out. Around his neck, can't see. He's behind his ear. But I'm not going to talk through this video because I'm going to put in my headphones because drying is loud. And you won't be able to hear me over that. So turn down the volume, listen to music, and watch me dry a dog. So he's been washed and conditioned. I always use a finishing spray just to help scissor. Generally, I would comb them out completely at this point. But with his little mats he has, I want to see if the dryer will help to force those out. So get ready. I use the Chris Christensen cool dry. I really like them because they have a variable speed so that if I need to, I can turn them up or down. And I'm gonna get my headphones in. I've already damaged my hearing with too many rock concerts and I don't want to further destroy my hearing. Duct tape that in place so it doesn't turn. All right, there we go.
Thank you.
not use a full strength dryer on the head ever. Sometimes I'll take off the nozzle on my high velocity dryer and use it, but because he's more reactive, I'm not going to do that. So I'm going to be using my stand dryer. This thing here. And then I'm going to comb out. So he has a couple tangles and a couple mats. He's not really good about being combed out. So I'm going to see if I can brush out the tangles around his neck. Because he's got them right around the neck here, right where his collar was. I'm going to see if I can comb and brush him out without upsetting him too much. If I can't, then I'll just take it shorter around the neck. So I'm going to turn on this dryer, go back to listening to my book. So this one adjusts this little nozzle thing, but it also puts out heat. It's not hot, hot. It just has a heated element, so it's not cold. Thank you.
How's Bear?
Well, he's a little grumpy.
Hey, Bear! Over here. Okay, are we doing the same thing we did last time?
I think so, which was just, you know, bath. Is that what we've been doing? Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I'll text you when he's all done.
Welcome.
So he has some tangles around his neck, which actually brushed out pretty easily. It still has some hair. Most of his hollering has been, I'm not putting any pressure at all on this. So, I am in his bite zone right now, this hand. So he could reach down and bite this hand, but he's focused on this hand. He's mostly over the hole. So at this point, I'm not worried about him really biting, because right now it's mostly posturing. And I think he had quite a few. He actually, so mostly what I'm encountering are tangles. They were mats on his neck and his tail. I don't know if you noticed how much time I had to spend combing that out, but I think we've got it all now. I don't know, so he's had mats cut out before. Probably not by me, because I'm more methodical about how I cut out mats. I don't leave chunks like that. I would do the entire tail down to here. But I think we've got them all combed out. He's all dry. And it took me 50 minutes. I didn't get the mats into the sump. And haven't even started the haircut yet. And this is why I charge more than the average groomer, because it actually takes me longer to get them to the point where I can do your haircut. So I think we've got room. He's ready to go for his haircut. So we'll start a new video for the actual haircut.